Today, the artist cannot hold himself aloof. The scientist, the writer, the artist is challenged. The challenge must be taken up.
The Paul Robeson Cultural Center was established in the late 1960s. We are actually the first Black cultural center on a university campus in the country. Little fun fact that most folks don't know. Kiana Stewart, assistant director here at the Paul Robeson Cultural Center. Paul Robeson is Rutgers University's most esteemed alumnus. He was the third African-American student to graduate from Rutgers University in 1919. He was valedictorian, head of his class. He was the only African-American student on campus when he attended Rutgers University. And so he is our namesake. He has laid the groundwork for intersectional social justice, which is one of the pillars of the center. And he sets an incredible example for our students 100 years later. I currently advise 10 student organizations here at Rutgers University. There are over 400. The organizations that I work with are categorized as Black or cultural student organizations. Some of those are TWESE, the Organization for African Students and Friends of Africa, Black Student Union, BSU. The majority of our student organizations have been around, have existed, have been active for at least 20 years. And so there really is a rich legacy history. And one of the things that the Cultural Center does is establish that kind of continuity and establish the community for the new students who are coming in so that they see that there's a legacy. So aside from advising and working with our student organizations to plan events, to organize, it's informal space for students to gather, for them to hang out, for them to focus on their academics or their social or cultural experiences on campus. We have a conference room, there's a library, they can interact in formalized ways at programs, meetings, events, but also informal ways in between classes on a Friday night, a Saturday afternoon, because our students really do need that downtime as well. Students find that these spaces are their homes, that they help them acclimate, that they help them adjust. And having a home away from home is really, really important for our students.
Children in particular. A cause which must concern everyone who stands for freedom, progressive democracy, and for humanity.